Hi, my name's Raghav. I've been tattooing since the last 4 years now. I learned this art from Lokesh in Devil's Tattoos. I always had interest in sketching since school. Always sit in the class and start drawing any subject. I was just drawing in the notebook. Then I took up fine arts in my 12th standard. Talked to my parents about it. Talked to my brother about it. It all happened, and now today I'm a tattoo artist. Yeah, tattooing is a fun job. You get to meet new people, you get to travel a lot, you get to experience with yourself, experience your creativity, explore yourself. In the beginning, for practice, I tattooed on my friends. Those were really bad ones. Since they were for free, they got it done. And then professionally, I did the first tattoo on myself, on my body, on my leg. Turned out good, was very painful. A job of half an hour took me 3 hours to complete.
Since this is a very different profession and people usually don't know much about it, about the earnings and about the respect you get through your art, in India people are slowly getting to know about it, and it's good. And in this field you keep on growing. There is no one steady point. Yahan bhai yahan tak pahunch gaye, ab sab kuch seekh liya. Aise kuch nahi hai. You just need to keep on sketching, keep on practicing, keep on tattooing, experiencing. अपने आप करते रहो, प्रैक्टिस करते रहो. दिन में 10 घंटे स्केच करो, अच्छा करना है तो 10, 12, 15 घंटे स्केच करो. स्केचिंग इज़ द मेन पार्ट इन द फील्ड ऑफ टैटूइंग. जितना तुम तुम्हारा स्केच अच्छा होगा, उतने तुम्हारे टैटूज अच्छे होंगे. सो द मेन थिंग टू कीप इन योर माइंड बिफोर यू गो टू द टैटू स्टूडियो इज थिंक बिफोर यू इंक.